dude, he's like the Thanos of rap. One snap and you're a pedophile.